Next video where I try to make radio oscillators tunable with the help of only a potentiometer. Here is the second change to the circuit. We send in into the tuning coil a small DC current. And of course that has the effect that the inductance from that coil changes. That's purely physical, etc. And let's see what happens. Here is that potentiometer that changes the DC to the coil, and here we see slight changes in the frequency. When we tune that potentiometer.